All right, have an RTSL match tonight against Javier. Pretty important match. He and I are kind of in the middle of the division, and the way they have it this year is there's like a relegation playoff, and whoever wins this will be outside the relegation playoff. So pretty big game here. All right, not a bad hand here. Lots of good events. Not a lot of ops, but I think the events will make up for that. Think Vietnam is the headline. Because with the lack of ops. Is Vietnam the headline? Yeah, Vietnam's the headline. Oh, good God. All right, that's not gonna help with this hand. All right, well, luckily there's a lot of events. Oops. So let's just spread from there. With Fidel and Vietnam, fun, fun, fun. You know what? I'm just gonna go back. All right, try cooing that back. Oh, he had Asia. All right, well now, do I want to coup Iran? I think I do. Because I want DEFCON down as quickly as possible. Oh my goodness. Mercy. All right, well, I'm not going again. Either Decal or De Gaulle are next. De Gaulle, I might want to wait on. Oh, gosh darn it, that's annoying. But let's me do this. So I think I dropped DEFCON to keep what I have in Africa. Said I wasn't gonna coup again, but I lied. Right, that's fine. Oh, Romanian, fantastic. Do I go all south? I'm gonna go Brazil. Libya is tempting. I think we're going Libya. Alright, well that Red Scare didn't really do too much with all those events. I have defectors, so I think we go De Gaulle and then fill France. If I do this, he can't take it. I can make millaps if I want to event Korean War. Oh no, I can get my millaps from Colombia. Well, if I'm gonna do this, should we just take or drop Europe now? Yeah, I think I do that. I think I hold UN for next turn. Defectors would be nice to hold too. Yeah, we're not holding defectors. Gosh darn it. That's really annoying. I had a feeling he had that. Ooh. Socialist with US, Japan, and UN, that's pretty good. He knows I have Warsaw. He knows I have Formosan. He knows, well, I just played UN. He has Nasser. He has special relationship. Cambridge was a redraw. It's unfortunate. Actually, you know what? Let's take this.
Our efforts are made in the belief that men and nations can cooperate, and that there are no international
problems
which men of goodwill cannot solve or adjust.
Marshall Plan. Okay, and then there are still two unknown cards. Alright, here comes the war. Sweet. Alright, well that means I don't necessarily have to overprotect Pakistan now. See if I can pull this one off. He's got three, I have five. He only needs three ops, he can probably do it. Oh wait. He only needs two ops. It's worth a shot, though. So I know he has Nasser. And then I don't know what his other two cards are. So we'll try. Okay, that was a redraw. Yep. Answer off to space. Chase, nice. Rest of the sand. Well, we'll see. Gosh, darn it. Gee, would have been nice. Yeah, I think we're gonna play it safe and go for Nigeria. Oh my. That was a disaster. So the question is, do I give up on Africa and just hold on to what I have there? I could probably end up getting VPs from Milops. Let's see if we can get double space. We'll hold the Pope if we don't. Ah, too bad. All right, holding the Pope then. I think he's close to my country count, but just in case, I'm gonna play Kitchen Debate soon here. That's no fun. Well, now I'm kind of forced to queue. Very annoying. At least it was a decent roll. Alright, now I'm more willing to play Salt. But what to get? Truthfully, there isn't that much. Yeah, this guard pop kind of sucks. Play Gum into Chile. Actually, I might be more willing to coup Cameroon now. Ooh. Okay, well, so much for playing salt. So actually taking Chile as opposed to cooing one of the non-battlegrounds. Africa's four right now. They're both four. I'm more likely to be able to get Africa domination. So let's go for Africa. Although, now that I think of it, a poke in Argentina would be pretty annoying. Jeez. Alright, ABM's helpful. It's gonna be my headline, but what do I do with it? I think I go at Africa. If I play China, I can. Well, OAS I could probably deal with. Voice. I'll hold. Air trap space. Shuttle, I can deal with. Alright, maybe I'll. Oh, come on! Ugh. All right, thank goodness. Okay, Muslim might be an event now. We'll see.
En las condiciones de la inmensa mayoría de los países de América Latina, no hay otro camino que la lucha armada. Y esa parece ser la situación también en muchos otros países de Asia y de
okay. No, space first. Ah, darn it. That's annoying. Okay, so Tuckin covers in the discard, so that was perfectly safe for him. It's Very, very annoying. I think I have to play China. All right, that makes the poke a little more playable. No, I like the two in Mexico. Then this to help with country count. Okay. At least headline.
Of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
Brush war could affect it. But what else do I headline? Yep. Junta's not good. Coup is not good.
Our goal is not the victory of might, but the vindication of right.
I'm very tempted to invent flower power to make Brush War a little rough for him.
And we hope around the world, God willing, that goal will be achieved.
But I don't think that's a good play. I think instead I will use it to flip Angola. That's rather annoying. I really don't want to play SNET this early. You know what? I coup here. If he flips. Well, if he flips something, I have a realigned target. If he flips this, that's not good. At least I get China out of it. So yeah, let's go. Really want to hold cultural, but I don't think I can with this hand. Because I also want to hold voice, but can't hold them both. Okay, well now let's overprotect. Gonna have to give up our man, which is unfortunate. I guess I do have a realigned target here. All right. Hopefully there's nothing good for me that gets discarded. He has to respect Africa because it wins me the game. Oh, alright, that's not too bad. I can deal with that. Alright, let's go back because this will keep him busy. Unless I roll a one. Oh boy. I think he has Africa. Is he hunted? Rear guards. Oh, but when I fixed rear guards, though, yeah, he might have Africa. Alright, we gotta use cultural. South is really dicey. Jeez. All right. Well, it's his if he wants it. Space. Yep. When did 5-year plan get played? I think that was turn two. No, was that turn three? That was turn one? Yeah. Alright, so it's still out there. This is Brush War. Alright, they get both the scorings. I get grand sales. One small step is the headline. Oh no, because then I can't space grain sales. That would be bad. Oh, Lads is a good headline. All right, this is giving up 3 VPs, but be worth it. All right, so these even out, right? Yeah. So he knows I have OAS and Sadat. Knows I have grain sales. Knows I have Nixon. So he might play China. He's 5-year plan. He's Brush War, which is bad. Oof. All right. He's Portuguese. He has, yeah, the two Africa cards. Portuguese and South African. He's Quagmire. Olympic Games. We gotta play Nixon. There's 5-year plan. Does he have Middle East? Okay, hang on. He has Olympic Games for sure. He has Portuguese, South African, Quagmire. So there's one unknown card. So it's possible he has Middle East. Well, his hand is crap, so let's poke something. Oh, all right. Well, he doesn't have it. So that was his unknown card. Okay, space. Thank you. this. Yeah, that can't do anything. Let's fix Poland.
En las condiciones de la inmensa mayoría de los países de América Latina, no hay otro camino que la lucha armada. Y esa parece ser la situación también en muchos otros países de Asia y de África.
He has to know I don't have Middle East. He should know my hand. Okay, Quagmire in South Africa. Assuming I'm getting South African here. Don't think he'll space, knowing I have, well, he should know I have one small step. China is mine for the rest of the game. Okay. Headline. Muslim, I guess. Oh, all right. Well, this will get me Egypt and Saudi if he drops DEFCON. He might actually raise it up to 5, but we'll see. Actually, let's have two threats here. I don't even have access to Taiwan, so there's nothing I can do about that. That's a big coup. So basically you need a 6 there. This actually might make more sense. Or, yeah, this would make more sense. So 5 or 6 would be a bigger deal here. Oh, wow. All right, well, he has to respond to that. Realigns incoming. All right, well, now what? Do I take the... Yeah, let's take the chance here. Well done. All right, well, I can't complain. All right, one small step, here you go.
Backwardness because it does such violence to the spirit, thwarting the human impulse to create, to enjoy, to worship.
The score, and actually then with space, I think. Still holding quagmire and South African unrest. That's 100% worth giving up the China card, especially with cultural still out there. Ooh, that's no good. War games. Hooray, let's see what he has. Tear down this wall. Alright, well, if he drops DEFCON, it's over. He does. Or wait, no, he's realigning. Yikes. Alright, well, he has Europe. I can't let him do that. I would like to get rid of ABM, but I can't. Alright, this should be game then, even if he ABMs. Thank you. He could CIA. Well, if he CIA is, then he's just gonna see he's gonna lose. So he could ABM here and keep DEFCON high. But there's nothing he can do to keep me out of war games range. All right. All right, that was a game where I had lots of access, not as many ops in the early war, but I think I got purged twice. But yeah, that it could have gone either way. All right, but that puts me in a pretty good position. Still have a lot of games left in RTS, or two or three games left, I think, in RTSL. But yeah, it was a good game. All right, have a good night, everyone.